Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're going to play Vector by Mike Astro. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. Without further ado, let's jump into the description. More custom music. Yay! Fun story. This began as a cute little puzzle, but then I wanted the player to bring both cubes up. Suffice to say, it grew far too complicated, and I think I managed to force a quite subtle solution. If my solution is the only one, and I'm starting to feel confident after fixing the small error, this could be rather challenging. I hope you enjoy it, and your solution doesn't seem to use everything, please let me know. P.S. If you hate being hit by lasers, you can turn it off. Full playthrough by Yorick, and Libby Bapper has a two-part blind run playthrough. Alright, without further ado, let's jump in, shall we? Whew. So. They are feeling very confident, it seems. They are forcing a solution. Okay, so physics can't pass through. Gotcha. Just gotta remember what some of these field and things do, that's all. Square, we're square. That reverses the funnel. And it's also an exit criteria. We've got a dropper over there as well. It's way back. A way back that isn't enabled right now. Like a way to funnel ourselves into there. Okay, so we have a second cube. Do a lot with that at the moment, though. We ought to use the laser, though, right? Okay. So we're going to turn back this way. Oh, wrong thing. Let's go back and do that again. Knocked on, did a boo boo. Remember that input output thing that LB taught us all those years ago that we still failed to do. Okay. So we have that. Okay, so that disables that. So I can bring this cube into here for whatever reason. Quite sure why at the minute. Hey, it's a thing I can do. Maybe I want to do a cube swap. Okay. Oh, maybe I need to laser there. Just imagine I didn't fall down there. Oh my goodness. What a flid. Alright, let's imagine I didn't just mess that up. You have to imagine a lot when I'm playing. You have to imagine all the time. Oh, wait a second. I want to do that. Then I want to go around. And then we're going to go up here. Alright, yeah, but then what I'm going to do is go through here, change the black portal. That's it. Change the black portal to this. I thought by doing that for some reason I'd still be at the top, but that's not the case, is it? Surfaces here I can leverage onto. So, I mean, I can change this one. That's problematic, isn't it? Okay.
Bit of a long shot, but... Yeah, I have a sneaking suspicion that's possibly the exploit that you fixed. So I was going to go for something like that, but again though, laser is too high, so that's not going to work. How do I? So the other thing is, as well, how on earth do I get into there? Oh, wait a second. Wait a second. I did this instead. Okay, so that's now going to stay there, right? So, leave that there. But, oh no, no, I can do this to get back through to this side. Now I'll take this over to here. Take this one over to here. Then I'm going to want to do this. Okay. That would have worked if I'd have set this cube up for a start. So. That and that. Then I'm going to do Yeah, that's right. That. Then I do this. Okay. That's progress. Now what do I do? So oop, don't want to fall down there. So that opens that up, so I would need now to have... I want a cube back. To reverse the funnel. I need both cubes over here, actually. Where was Dot? Oh, Dot's funnel. Okay, so let's backtrack a minute. So I need to get at least one of the cubes. I think preferably that one. So, take this one. And then we're going to do this. Okay, and I want to reverse the funnel first. Does that turn the laser off? No. So I can... I can go through there, recall the cube, come back through, get the cube up to here. Then I just need the laser to get into there. Okay, so I'm going to save there. I'm going to go back through here. I'm going to do this. So, what I actually need to do is take this one over here. And die. I wonder if I could be smart about this actually. What if I did this? Then did this. Okay, now we drop this on here when we're up here. Then I'm going to come through here. I think I possibly need to swap the cubes. Maybe I did the wrong thing by swapping the cubes. I can still get up there though. Hold on. But I think so. Now I've got in here and done that. I need to get a portal into there, so I'm going to need to use the blue cube, right? My theory is I'll pull there and I'd use that to come back through to here with the cube, drop the cube, jump through here, and we're out to the exit. So my theory is right. To do that though, I need the laser in there. So, here's what I'm going to do. Swap cubes. Oh.
That's not gonna work. We can have a reverse funnel.
Alright, so maybe we just we need to swap the cubes around. What if I just have the cubes the other way around?
Trying to think if I had that one up top.
I need to have that reversed. If I do this, right? I lose my way back up to the top. I think that's why I didn't want to do it like this before. I don't have a way back up now, do I? So, let's do this all over again. This time, we're going to do the cubes the other way around, see if that makes a difference. First, now go through here, then swap it to the top. Then this to be there. Thank you. top. And then... yeah, you see, the problem is... it's alright that being there, but... the only option that leaves me with now is to recall this one. So yeah, I think swapping the cubes was the right thing to do. So where are we? We're still here. I should drop down here now. See, if the cubes were the other way around now. Come out of here. While it's pulling me through. Yeah. I need to swap the cubes. Do need to swap the cubes. So what will happen is I pull myself through, up from up there, then I can recall that one to get it going the other way, which while that one's in there, that'll hit over to there, and then I'll activate that fizzler for me. So, let's do this. Oh, actually, we're over here now. Let's do this, across to here. Thank you. I think a lot of time in maps these days, you just instantly assume that you're doing a cube swap, but I don't think that's the case this time around. Let's get that one back again in a minute. Do that there. That one to there. And then we put this one to there. Then that. That. There. This one lines up here. Okay. And then we go up to here. Okay. Now I need to get that cube back, right?
See, that's why I didn't do it before, because I've got no way to reverse myself through the funnel.
And I can't take this.
So, I think I need to swap the cubes, but I don't think I need to swap the cubes. What if I now...
Nope, that won't do any good because So I'm bringing the cube over here, right? I have no way of opening up this area though. And keeping a portal in here, that's the problem. That is the problem. The minute I do this, sure I can sell this up again. But yeah, that just puts me back to square one, because now the only way back there. Maybe not. Hold on. Do that and that. Yeah, I can get back to here, but there is nowhere else I can go though from here, is there? because that's deactivated. I mean, the only thing I could then do is that, but then that kind of resets that entire progress of the map. So then that again brings me back to swapping the cubes. So yeah, that just takes me back exactly the same place that I was before. You go back slightly to kind of like this setup, right? It's like that, that was like that. Save there. I'm gonna need to give this some thought, guys, I think. A little bit stuck at the minute, so I'm gonna think about it off camera, and I will be back real soon. Alright guys, I've been looking at this probably about a good part of 45 minutes to an hour off camera. It's a different day to what we originally started recording. I think I finally worked it out. Okay, so I've been pretty adamant that I know exactly what to do, but the cubes are in the wrong place. So my big problem that I've been trying to work out is how do I swap the cubes? So I think I worked that out. So what I need to do is take this cube. My big problem was I didn't know how to get this out of the funnel without like and keeping a portal in there. But I realized I can now go through here with a portal on here. And I can stand on the button myself, which will reverse the funnel. That's alright, I need to put the... Is it black? Okay, so I can put that there. And then I need to pull that through there, like that. What do you know? I have the cube out. Alright, so I'm going to save there. Now I'm pretty confident that from here I can use what I've already worked out, which is doing the rest of it. So what I'm going to do, send the blue cube up to there, angle panel on there to open this. I can come in through here, walk through here, recall the cube, take it back up to the top, drop it on the buttons. I can go back to the top, put a portal there, jump down to the green and up to there, I think. Did you all get that, guys? I hope so. Alright, so first things first. Okay, excellent. So now, same as I'm walking down, I'm going to pick that up. Now I can do this cube. It was how to re-swap the cubes, which my entire sticking point on this map. So now what I can do is pull myself through here, and I can get that back by doing this, recalling this cube here. Excellent. Right, so but still need to look at how I do this bit, don't I? It's fine. Okay, so I think I do this. Then I do this. Then I'm gonna do this. Maybe put this cube here. Then I recall that, so I can then so I won't be able to see that laser at the bottom. I need to see it from the top. I leave that like that. Then I'm gonna do fried. This is a very, very good map. I've tried so many different permutations. You wouldn't believe it. But isn't this what I had before? Yeah, I just went around a loop. Can't do that and that because then I lose the portal there. Reset. This. Got to keep that portal. Or at least a portal on this side. So if I respawn blue now. Maybe I'm overcomplicating. Oh, wait a second. Alright, let's backtrack slightly. to this state. So I just come out the funnel, that was reversed, did that. Push the cube forward, and then that one opens that. Okay, so now if I... We don't need to worry about this anymore. Do this. Oh. Okay, so do that. Recall this cube. Then I'll keep that one ideally now. Saving there is the right thing to do. We go up here, drop that on there, and I go through to here. I think I've done it. I think I've worked it out. And then that. Yes, and I know for a fact that I have got enough. I know I've got enough energy from here because it is something I tried before. That is a very, very good puzzle. I like that one a lot. I'm going to add that to my favourites. It was the whole... I knew I had to get that cube out of the funnel and swap them round, but it was just, it took me so long to work out how to do it. And I totally overlooked the fact that I could use that with the reverse funnel to drag it out. But, yeah, no. Really, really enjoyed that one, Macastro. Thank you very much for watching, making, sorry. Also suggesting, guys, thank you very much for watching. As always, like, comment, subscribe down below. If you've got any matches you'd like to play, please leave them in the comments or head over to my Google form. A link to that is in the description. But until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.